pile driver. It looked like a pile driver. It wasn't, fortunately for Zach. There's the chop. A little bit low. Not to the throat where he intended, but the follow-up was illegal. Referee letting it go. Haystack in the corner, directing to the referee. And another chop, but again chest height. Nearly out. And Vidor making sure it goes all the way if he can. And Charlie Fisher going around quickly to prevent the crowd from interfering with the bout. Very quickly on the job, a couple of bouncers, including Charlie Fisher, the RMC for this afternoon, of course, the very well-known light heavyweight wrestler. Only very few years ago we saw him on television, about three or four for the last time. So a useful man to have around in a case like that. So it's Zach Ash versus Crabtree. Making a little impression. Vidor getting in to stop the haystack from coming to the aid of his partner. And both men now in on a haystack. Oh yes, the full weight, 31 stone of haystack going straight into Crabtree with agony in the far corner. Gets out pretty quick though, haystack. Well, anything can happen in tag wrestling, and most of it has already. Very unhappy giant haystack in the corner there, but on his tag rope. In the meantime, Vidor continues to attack Big Dan. But warned by Durazio, illegal moves. Posting in again, the right knee of Haystack coming up outside the ropes with enough to.
The referee issues his second.
And he gets a public one for it. And a follow down with Vidor on a cross press if he can hold it. But pulled off by the hair, Haystack, ridiculous. And that's enough. And that's enough. Durazio won't allow any more of this. So disqualification then. Double disqualification for Haystack's in Crabtree. Vidor and Zakash the winners. In just 8.5 minutes of this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Big Daddy and the Giant Haystacks are disqualified. Now the winners, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Vidor and Tibor Zakash.
Well, they've evened things up a bit. There's the winners. They've got their own back after their defeat at Croydon a few weeks ago. Whatever happens now, they've still got the win. Behind. Disqualification for both men, and still Haystack's getting a battering from Zakash. And Vidor going into Big Daddy now. And certainly, it's supposed to be over the bout, but it doesn't seem to be. Oh.